Downer, thanks for your time.
Very good to be with you, Brian. Good evening.
So, Mr. Downer, you're embarking on a new career, a new future.
Yes, fresh challenges lie ahead for me from here on in, Brian. Fresh challenges.
Yes, indeed.
It'll be
yes,
tough, actually.
Oh, it sounds tough.
It will be tough. It will be very tough indeed. 30 plus, that's what I'm going to need. I should have got 30 plus this morning.
So, what is your actual job?
I was in the
chemist. Mr. Downer.
Pardon?
Your actual job up there.
This is the Mediterranean job?
Yeah, the job in Cyprus.
The UN job?
Yeah.
Broad-brimmed hat. That's the other thing I'm going to need. Broad-brimmed hat.
What is your actual job, Mr. Downer?
The job I'm going to? It's a diplomatic post, Brian. It's in the area of diplomacy.
In Cyprus.
In Cyprus, yeah. Phrasebook. That's what I'm going to need, a phrasebook too, because I don't speak Cypronian.
Right. Is it a full-time position?
It's more important than that, Brian. It's a part-time position.
Ah.
It's a part-time position up there in...
Cyprus.
In Cyprus.
Yeah.
That's where I'm going, Brian.
Yeah.
Fresh challenges lie up there.
Yeah.
I've got a folding deck chair in the... Must be in the boot of the car. I must get it out.
Mr. Downer, looking back at your career here in Australian politics, what have been the highlights for you?
So many, Brian. So many highlights.
Sure. The Iraq War?
Well, not so much in the Iraq War area.
And the reasons
really, Brian,
you went to it, perhaps?
But what aspect of it?
Well, the reasons we went into it.
The reasons we went there.
Yeah.
Yes, well, you people never let up, do you?
Well, you said we...
I mean, just
was,
because
you
we
said
told
there was
a few...
weapons of mass destruction, didn't you?
Well, okay. Yeah. Move on, Brian. I mean, look...
All right. Okay. What about the AWB scandal?
Well, I didn't know that was... I've repeatedly said that I don't know. I was not told what was going on with AWB.
What was your job at the time, Mr. Downer?
I just forget. I don't recall exactly what my job was.
Minister for Foreign Affairs and Trade.
Yeah, well, I mean, I could check that for you, Brian.
What about David Hicks? Would that have been a highlight for you?
For him or for me?
Well, for you. I mean, in your role of looking after Australian citizens anywhere in the world.
Brian, you're being facetious, but we got him out. We got him out.
Mr. Downer, do you believe any of this?
I know what I did, Brian.
Well, we know what you did as well.
I know what I did.
That's why I'm asking. How are you going to solve Cyprus's problems?
I don't know, Brian. I'm not up there yet.
Well, do you know what the problems are?
Yeah, you know, Turkish chaps and Greek chaps and... Bit of a disagreement. I mean, they've been at it for donkey's years, but it's as old as the hills, this problem.
Well, thanks for your time, Mr. Downer, and I hope it all goes well.
Tennis rackets. I'm going to need tennis rackets. That's another good thing. I'll check that with the boys. Tennis rackets. Right. I might go and see Amanda. She's still up there, isn't she? She's still in Rome.
Yeah.
Peter Reith's up there, too. Where am I going?
Cyprus.